Hello to you all at the FISU Volunteers Academy. It's been my great pleasure to serve in many roles throughout a long career in sports administration, and more often than not, I've been involved as a volunteer. I would have been about the age of many of you here today when I graduated from the University of Glasgow with a degree in law. Now, I'm not going to tell you how long ago that was, but in the same year, I became Secretary of the Scottish Badminton Union. That led to me becoming a member of the Council of the International Federation, which I then had the honour of serving as President, just as we were doing the work of taking our sport into the Olympic Games. Looking back, I can genuinely tell you that I had no idea just how satisfying a life of volunteering in sport would really turn out to be. I do hope you will get as much pleasure out of it as I have done, and it's commendable that FISU is working so hard on the development of volunteers. Because the fact of the matter is that sport simply would not work without volunteers. Whether it's parents taking teams to a match, the referee, the coaches, or even the league officials. Volunteering is what makes it all work. And that's true at local level, at school level, at university level, and even at Olympic level. During the 2012 London Olympic Games, we had 75,000 volunteers. And that's also true of the work of the World Anti-Doping Agency and the work to detect and prevent doping. From the top to the bottom, Wada is supported by volunteers on our board, on the ground, helping to make sure that testing happens properly at competitive events. Our volunteers work hand in hand with professionals, and that's where I'd like to give you one piece of advice. Always remember that the volunteers are there giving of themselves, giving of their time. Often they don't need much, but they need to be motivated. It's probably not going to be enough to just wait until the end of their service to give them a word of thanks. Instead, volunteers deserve to be made to feel special throughout their service for an event or for an organisation. So do be creative in the ways you say thank you to your fellow volunteers, and remember to say it often. Please know that for being here at this academy and for giving your own time, you have the thanks not just of the athletes whom you help along the way. You have the thanks of the whole Olympic movement. Thank you, and the best of luck to you.